guess what? More identical rooms. Actually, this one's slightly different, if you remember. And also, if you remember, we have no ammo in any gun whatsoever. But we do have two grenades. So there's a very, very, very small possibility that we'll actually get through this level. I'm not actually convinced, to be honest. What needs to happen is I need to find someone with a gun that I can steal, and then everything will be a-okay. What if I just go through here and take this guy's gun? Or I could just stand on my own grenade and die. Why do these people take two punches now? Oh, I've got a needler. Well, oh, and now I'm dead. A needler is better than a gun with no ammo at this point. But I don't really want a needler. I want another one of these. Okay, right. Well, this time we're not going to stand on the grenade. Oh, hello. Apparently he didn't want my grenade the first time, but he did want it the second time. But he doesn't like being punched. Yeah, he really, really doesn't like being punched. I don't know why he came out that time, but he didn't last time. Guess he was curious about what was going on. Is he going to come out this time? No, apparently not. Okay. Maybe he didn't see me this time? To be honest, I don't want to question it because things are going sort of okay right now. Please tell me that killed someone. It did not. There we go. That's what I wanted. This is the perfect gun. I even got some extra grenades as well. Oh, the weird mini cutscene bit.
Analyze. This must be the control room. Subtle. The entrance to the control center is at the top of that pyramid structure. Bring me up there and I should be able to get inside.
Again, with the magically knowing where things are. Ugh. It annoys me. You might be able to tell because I mention it every time it happens. Just punch him off a cliff, why not? Also, this chapter is called If I Had a Super Weapon. To be honest, if I had a super weapon, I would be really happy right now. In fact, you might even say... Well, you'll never know what you might even say.
Analyze.
Okay, this isn't helpful.
This must be the control room. Subtle.
Am I going the wrong way? Yes, I'm going the wrong way.
Is at the top of that pyramid structure. Bring me up there and I should be able to get us inside.
Okay, I'm just gonna grab a second gun, just whatever I can find, just so that I've got some ammo that's not empty. Oh, in fact, can I get a... Are you not allowed to have two guns the same? Oh, that's mean. Oh, that's really mean. Oh, hello, red dude. At least it homed in on the red dude that time. Normally it picks the dwarf, because that's helpful, right? Hey, you've had two charge shots. That means you should be dead. Right, do you have a good weapon for me? Low battery. Okay. There we go. That's another one. Right. Let's get rid of these guys, including another red dude, because that's... there. Oh, that's a rock. Don't shoot the rocks. It's a waste of ammo. Really wish you could just punch them off the cliff. Well, you can with the small ones, but you can't with the big ones. Oh, the battery's run out. Wait, no, it hasn't. Why has my gun gone red? Oh, it's not red anymore. Another red dude! Are we coming up on the end? I don't know. Is there a final boss in Halo? These are all questions which I don't know the answer to because I've never played before.
Analyze.
Just gonna, again, grab another weapon. There we go. It's also annoying me that she's saying that before we've even exited the room. Oh, yeah, picked the wrong one that time, Mr. Bullet. That's better. This seems to be a good tactic. Charge up and then go around and shoot it when you open the door. Annoyingly, the red dude seems to have disappeared, so I can't actually shoot him. So maybe it's not quite such a good tactic. And also I kind of missed there. And by kind of, I mean completely. I think that got someone. Oh, it's not liking it anymore. We've run out. Red dude! See, this red dude doesn't have a needler. They all had needlers in the last episode. Okay, what am I being shot by? Oh, that thing. Wait. Oh, that's amazing. I think the tank that's down there actually shot his own friendly ghost. That's amazing. How am I out of grenades? Oh, because I used them all. Guess that makes sense. Okay, there's a dude. Am I out of ammo? No, I'm not. I've just... Oh! I just needed to reload. Right, okay. Analyzing. I'm going to start with the needler this time. Just going to shoot as many bullets out into the world as I can and hope that some of them land. And then I can pick the rest off with my plasma gun. Actually, they've got plasma shields. Actually, I don't know if they're plasma shields. I guess they're some kind of energy shield more than a plasma shield. Okay, so you definitely can't kill ghosts with a plasma pistol. Or if you can, it's very difficult. Right, I don't want needler ammo as much as you want to give it to me. Yeah, they home in on people, but they don't home in on vehicles, apparently. Right, I know there's a red dude around here somewhere. There he is. Why would you aim for the dwarf, you stupid gun? Oh. Did you see that? My grenade just bounced off the ghost as it went past, and so it didn't actually hit anyone. No battery. Okay, apparently you just need to hit them twice and they die, so that's good. Right, plasma rifle is better than an empty plasma pistol, but if I can find another pistol, I'll be happy. That's it, send in the dwarfs, they're always so helpful. Oh, who got me that time? I bet it was the ghosts. I should have saved some rocket launchers, but to be honest, how was I supposed to know?
This must be the control room.
Okay, well, hang on.
The entrance to the control center
yeah,
is at the
top. So that has 57. That has 87. That's better. It's annoying you can't have two of the same weapon. I don't know why that is. Probably weird constraints about holding ammo for two of the same gun or something. Even though you can't pick up ammo for a plasma pistol. But I really wish I could get rid of these. But there's nothing I can do. Oh, well, that didn't last very long, did it? Sigh.
Analyzing.
Right, make sure to get on more battery.
Subtle. The entrance to the control center is at the top of that pyramid structure.
Also, when did Cortana learn sarcasm? Sarcasm's my thing. Because I totally invented sarcasm. Only I'm allowed to use it. That's it. Oh, red dude, what? Somehow I got run over by a ghost. I wasn't shot, I was actually run over.
Analyzing. This must be the control room.
This seems to be an episode of no progress so far.
The entrance to the control center is at the top of that pyramid structure.
I feel like the red dudes are the problem. I'm focusing too much on them and they're not actually the ones killing me. I should try and kill all the ones on the ground and then try and use the turret to get rid of the ghosts. Also, I don't like the fact that those vehicles are called ghosts. It doesn't make any sense to me. It's just a weird name for a vehicle. Right. I should pay attention to the beeping. The beeping is the cue to stop dying. Okay. Oh, you're still alive. Of course you are. I like the fact that he crouches on the ground to make you think he might be dead. Right, now if I can... Where did the turret go? There was a turret right here. Oh, it's here. Never mind. Hang on. Let me in. Oh, Oh! This isn't a turret, this is a thing. And these aren't ghosts, these are apparently banshees. At least these ones are allowed to go up and down. The ghosts can only go along the floor. Oh. Does it have a secondary weapon I didn't know about, or what? I don't understand. How did I die so quickly?
Subtle. The entrance to the control center is at the top of that pyramid structure. Bring me up there and I should be able
That's
to get
it, Red
inside.
Dude. You are dead. For once. I nearly just walked backwards off the edge. That wouldn't have been good. I'm actually doing pretty well this time because I managed to kill the red dude first time. Right. If someone had some grenades for me, that would be good too. Right. What am I doing here? He seems to be a bit stuck, so let's just help him out. It's only fair. If he gets stuck, just punch him to get him going. Here we go. It does have a second weapon. That would have been nice to know beforehand, wouldn't it? Also, doesn't seem fair that mine died in one of those green things and theirs takes more than one. Oh well. Really? Oh, it was that stupid tank. Oh, I'm so fed up with this section already.
Analyzing. This must be the control room.
Right, okay. We've got our weapons.
The entrance to the control center is at the top.
That's good. They were in
structure.
The positions that I managed to use to kill the red dude first time. There we go. Just land a grenade right on him. That's how we do it. Okay, that's him. That's the dwarfs. Can't do anything about him yet. Right. There's going to be a blue dude around here. Where's my banshee? You can't just change it. I can't just stop it from spawning just because I started using it. Okay, new tactic. Can I get in this door? Seems like I have to because it's got the symbol next to it. So I'm going to go this way and see what happens. Oh, I die. That's what happens. Oh, I'm so fed up with this section already.
Analyzing. This must be the control room. Subtle.
Okay, that's got rid of him. Or probably not, actually, because he dived out the way that time. I swear they changed their behaviour half the time. Right, am I allowed my banshee this time or not? Well, I'm allowed to be shot by one, apparently. Okay, my shield is basically dead. So that means I am too. I just can't do anything about the vehicles unless they give me one of my own, and they're not doing that. Okay. Right, hopefully this should give me a pathway into here so I can have a bit of a breather, get my shield back, and hopefully there's a checkpoint here. Yeah, there we go. I'm not too happy about having a checkpoint with only 3 pieces of health. Oh, good. Another identical room. Sigh. Right. I've got a needler in the other gun, I think. Maybe I can get some more battery. There we go. That's what I wanted. Okay, I can hear lots of dwarf laughter. But I feel like I can just go this way and skip all the nonsense. Yeah, I didn't have to kill all of them at all. I like this method of playing. Okay, let's guess, up or down? Up. And I was wrong again. Okay. Well, that was a short one. Death is through this door, I take it. Another checkpoint. Ooh. Look, it's another room that's the same. Are you surprised? Oh, well, if I could stop missing, that would be great. Okay. That sorted him out. Is there another one? Is there another invisible guy? I don't think so. Not that I can see. But then again, of course, he's invisible. So if he does exist, I don't know where he is. Okay. So many shields. But luckily, they're not a threat to me anymore. Right. Lots of dwarfs. They just fall over like bowling pins. Although, you don't really shoot bowling pins, because that's kind of cheating. Right, I've got myself lost. I can't remember where I came in. Ah, follow the symbols. Oh, the symbol led me astray this time. That wasn't helpful. Nope, not that way, that's just a window. Okay, let's carry on going this way. Oh, is it this way? Yes, because this is the left, right, left corridor. Okay, and we're back outside again. Are you saying, I don't want a ghost, I want a banshee, they're much better. These don't have a secondary weapon. Okay, can I destroy a tank with a ghost? Probably, if it didn't keep missing. It's not going so well, is it? Wow, no, this isn't going to happen. I've crashed into a tree as well. Oh god. No, that's something else to crash. No! Oh dear god. What is this? A terminal. Wait. Oh, for god's sake. I knew it just as I pressed the button. I knew what would happen. Ooh, a rare achievement. Accidentally falling down that hole was a benefit, apparently. There's a surprise, it didn't work again. Oh well. Back to sucking at the game, I guess. Oh no! I tried to get in the car, but I pressed it too close to the terminal, so it thought I wanted to go to the terminal again. No! I want to get in the ghost. Oh, I can't get the ghost back out of here, can I? Oh, is that a rocket launcher, though? Yes, it is! I am very glad I fell down this hole. A rare achievement and a rocket launcher. What more could you want from life? Well, probably to not be in the middle of a war in a snowy area surrounded by tanks. But, I mean, you can't have it all. There we go. That solved that problem. Can I get him from here? He's moving too fast, isn't he? Yeah. Okay, I probably don't... Oh, no! I bought the plasma pistol instead of the needle. I got run over again! Ugh! Well, at least we know where to get a rocket launcher now. Right. Stop having needlers. I want the other gun. Also, where's the ghost that I picked? Seriously, will you stop despawning the weapons, the vehicles that I'm using? I want to actually use them, hence why I'm trying to use them. That sentence made sense, right? Oh my god. Well, of course I died. You didn't provide me the vehicle that I needed. Oh, this game annoys me sometimes. The control center is located at the top of the... Oh, now I'm allowed one. Oh, I guess probably last time someone got in it, didn't they? I guess that makes sense. Really wish those other ones would stop swooping down and running me over, because somehow that's a one-hit kill, which doesn't seem very fair. Right. Oh, great. Yeah. This section seems really unfair. I am now 100% sure I know why it's called If I Had a Super Weapon. We should commandeer one of those ghosts. We're going to need the firepower. And the reason why I need a super weapon is because it cheats! Right, can I get rid of some of these guys, please? 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 Also, it's nice that there's a rocket launcher underneath that triangle thing. But a health pack would be nice as well, if I could get one of them. Right, I'm gonna pop down and get my rocket launcher, but I'm gonna leave the ghost up here this time. Right. I don't think there's a health pack down here. Right, let's get rid of the needler this time. Ooh, wait, is that a sniper rifle? It is indeed. Maybe that will come in handy. Right, don't use the terminal again. First of all, rocket launcher, so we can kill some of the big things, like this tank. Where is the tank? There it is. Nope, that's a ghost. The tank is up there. The thing that's shooting me, probably. Right, if I can get rid of this, that would be nice, because they keep swooping down to try and kill me. Oh, he blew up my ghost. This isn't going to happen, is it? Okay, you can swoop me if you like. I mean, I'm going to shoot you with a rocket launcher if you do, but... Oh, no, this is still fine. Let me in. Let me in. Let me in. Cute. Right. Oh, I see. Now you're super accurate, are you? Now I'm in a weapon. Why do I keep saying weapon instead of vehicle? I feel like this is not the most effective way to do this. Man, especially when I've got a rocket launcher. Come on, stay still. That's it. That's all I wanted. I'm about to be swooped, I can tell. So I'm going to get in here. Oh god, I'm going to die. Please, shield, recharge. 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 Oh, thank god. Oh! Oh my god, I hate this level so much. At least it's not the bit on the bridge anymore. Seriously, fed up with those things swooping down. It just seems super unfair. I don't know. Just like, what defense is there against that? I'm just going to try and kill as many of them as I can before I get out, so that I'm not up against vehicles and people when I get out to get the rocket launcher and that. Okay. That seems to be most of them. There's not really anything I can do about the flying things, to be honest. But, I mean, all I can do is try. Okay. Right, first things first, we are going to swap the needler for this rocket launcher. We are not going to pick up the sniper rifle because the plasma pistol is actually more useful, I think. I could be wrong. Right. How still do these sit? Not very. Not very in the slightest. Oh god, no! The swooping is what annoys me. I guess they're probably programmed to do it so that you can actually get a chance at shooting them. But the fact that they can kill you in one when they do it is the worst. There's no defense apart from hoping that they miss. Or I guess maybe standing next to a rock would help. Okay, let's kill the tank if we can. It's going to move before that bullet gets there. Yep. Oh, I don't really know what to do in this situation, I'll be honest. I don't really want to get too out in the open because I know I'll get swooped. Oh my god, I can't see what I'm doing. I'm about to die. Get in. Oh god, thank god. Right. What am I meant to be doing? Do I have to kill these things? I hope not, because I don't know how. I know I can kill the tank with the rocket launcher, as long as it stays still. But, oh god, not again. Oh, I can't get out. Yes, I can. It's fine. I don't know how to kill the banshees, because they don't stay still enough for the rocket launcher. Oh! Would you like to stay down a bit longer next time so I can actually get you? No? Oh, that's a shame. Let me just kill the tank if I can. Oh, I missed. Please, stay still for 2 seconds! Really? That didn't count? Oh my god. I swear it got him. But apparently not. Can't aim up high enough! In case you can't tell, I'm not enjoying this section. Right, these bullets are not doing anything, are they? Seriously, what do you want me to do? Okay, well, I've lost that. Where is the tank? Oh, it's up there. Please stay still. Oh, for God's sake! Why am I running up here? I'm gonna die if I do this. Oh, I'm gonna jump off, apparently. For God's sake! Getting really bored now! Right. At least I got a bit further after I killed all the people on the ground this time. Last time. A time. It's just when you've got bullets coming from multiple sides, it makes it so much harder. Right, that's tanky McExplosion guy. Oh, hello blue dude over here. Didn't spot you before. Oh, for God's sake! I feel like I've made zero progress in this episode because I'm just not getting anywhere with any of the sections. Just, I don't know why they've decided this section is fun, because it's really not. Like, hundreds of bullets coming towards you from things that you can't shoot down unless they just happen to stay still for more than 20 seconds, which they don't. Sure, that's fun, right? And also the fact that they magically get super really good at aiming. Right. Rocket launcher, please. Thank you. At least I'm picking up some grenades as well. But they're just not helpful. Right, that's stuck in there. Oh, and now I'm stuck. Great. Okay. Tank, where are you? That's not a tank. Oh, hello. Please, leave me alone. Right. I'm going to try and get super close up to this so that he doesn't have time to run away when I rocket the launcher it at it. Rocket the launcher it? What does that even mean? And I missed. Come on. Please tell me. Ugh. This is not fun.
Oh, really? Is the entrance to the control center at the top of the pyramid? I wish you'd told me!
This is one of the things I hate about games, is when you have to hear the same lines over and over and over again. It's especially bad on boss fights, because obviously on boss fights you die a lot. But I'm getting annoyed with it here as well. Okay. Lots of grenades, some rockets. It would be helpful if I had more than 3 bars of health. It's probably not helping. Oh, I forgot to kill everyone on the ground. Okay, right. Can I kill the tank? Uh-oh. I don't like it when you can hear them getting super close to you. Okay. No! No! Ah! What am I meant to do? A rocket launcher isn't good enough, apparently. And they're not giving me a vehicle that's good enough for anything, because it can't aim up high and you can't take it off the ground. What do you want? Seriously. Because you cannot just sit here spamming this. The tank will not blow up from this. I guarantee it. It definitely doesn't have a secondary weapon. But if you get out to get the rocket launcher, you get shot 50 million times, and the rocket launcher doesn't actually help against the tank anyway. Maybe this will eventually work? But I doubt it. Oh, okay, well it did. But now I'm just against 50 other vehicles instead. They're going to stay up high enough that I can't shoot them, but they're going to bomb me with green bombs because They're super accurate and kill me in like one shot. I really wish I knew what to do. If I stay still enough to shoot them, they can also shoot me. There's no point getting the rocket launcher, is there? Because they don't stay still enough. I mean, maybe I can try? Right, where are they? Come on. But if you're down here, they don't stay still enough for you to actually shoot them, I don't think. Oh, well, he's crashed into the floor. Well done, that guy. Okay, maybe, is he coming in for a pass? Of course I missed, and of course I'm about to die. Seriously, there's all these secrets down here. Why couldn't there be a health pack? Okay, my shield's back. I'm gonna get stuck trying to get over this, I bet. Yeah, come on! And that missed, of course it did. What do you want from me, game? Please just tell me what you want so I can do it and get on with my life. I'm not good enough with a rocket launcher to hit moving targets. I know that much. See? I did tell you. I like how now that I've got the rocket launcher, they don't swoop. Because they know I'll actually be able to shoot them. Oh, thank God. You are kidding me! Right, no. You know what? I'll see you next time. Or maybe I won't. Bye!